Now, way before Shannon Sharp, there was this guy. His name? Riley Odoms. He's one of the greatest Broncos of all time and one of the best tight ends of the 1970s. A first-round pick out of Houston, he spent 12 years in the league, all with Denver, giving them an elite pass-catching tight end. In fact, in 1978, he led them in receptions, reception yards, and reception touchdowns. A four-time Pro Bowler, two-time All-Pro, Riley Odoms. Now, he was nice.